How to fix Hyper-V virtual machine stuck in stopping state error. To fix Hyper-V virtual machine stuck in stopping state error, try 1. Save your work and reboot your host computer. 2. Terminate the virtual machine process. Run WTM and go to the Details tab. Note down all vmpw.exe related items. Run this command in PowerShell as admin, get vm vname fl start. 3. Set the display to never turn off in power options. 4. Disable routing and remote access, RRA, service.